Yo guys, another missile to the site. +6. The tank is a little bit low. Oh, I'm lagging big time. It's freezing lag. I hope everything will just fine. Something is happening to my PC that never happened at this point. Except one spot, by the way. It's like we are so funny. This PC. Once it had a problem with her health up, heart cold, I don't know how it's called in English, the starter maybe, yeah. So once that happened, and I had to get it to the service, I couldn't fix the problem myself. Now the second time, I hope it doesn't require such a thing. It's not the same problem for sure, but it doesn't mean. Oh no, the daughter is awake. Mostly. It's half awake, see. It hasn't opened her eyes yet. Okay, I don't want. Russians in the team, you know, they always rush everything. Or just play strangely, but not super efficiently. Their own way, their own tempo. If I have to be honest, I disconnected for, like, I don't know, 2 minutes. They were very good, so I totally understand that. I wanna compensate for that time, but I mean, is it necessary? Not famous. But on the other hand, they're good. Well, the guys are good, actually. Alright, let's go. I gotta try the event maybe anytime soon, but I really haven't had the time to do that. What's happening? We were doing quite fine damage. How did we do only that much? So that was okay. It wasn't that bad. And I thought we would finish him in the first time. No. With that kind of damage. A little bit disappointed. Alright. Hasn't quite yet, so I'm still happy with our performance. examples are 7 chaos builds in a row. That build is insane. And most probably it could be a basic rotation if you got it perfectly right. And yeah, anyway, that can happen from time to time, I guess, like every now and then. Or maybe it's the other way around, maybe with the perfect rotation you're not doing that because you're actually targeting, you're aiming for having like the most chaos balls, and that's not it. But anyway, it was very effective if you ask me. My master something kills. But anyway, I'm doing quite fine. By the way, the tank is very, very good for his item level. As well, he's only 593, I think. Even maybe he changed items and now it's, or maybe it's my add-on. But anyway, as you can see, he's a low enough item level, but perfectly sufficient for that. And the plus 6 is nothing less than like an average in difficulty dungeon even for now. I'm ordering at last my pants. Now I got all the ingredients needed for that, the materials. Just gotta finish this one, cause like I told you, I had a major bug, so I couldn't. I would have ordered it otherwise. But before this dungeon or after it, that's so important. If it goes that well, it's a little bit what else.
Your ascension is complete.
This week most probably I'll have 3 rewards from in the vault. Is I've played already like this one is my 7th dungeon. If it goes well, of course, but I think it is going, so I'll be offered 3 rewards on mythic dungeons, which is cool. Even like hear myself a little bit. What's happening now? I did not know that's possible. Well, what the heck? I mean, I know it's possible before that does, but didn't know when you actually found her at the very end that you can still call. Not minions from... But anyway, it wasn't a very good idea on the other hand, so I don't know. It is a very positive and valuable information, because after all, it's the first time when we failed. Maybe because people don't know about it, they can't concentrate the best way possible. Oh no, what the fuck? Man. Strange. Anyway. Just continue. I can't acknowledge that fog, by the way. It's really strange. A little bit too much. Yes, yeah. I bet the data fix is very hardcore on like bigger hard keys. Because if you miss just one of those ascension ops or whatsoever there, then maybe you can deal with the buff of the mobs already. It's hard even on that level, so that's shit. Working that way. Well, I hope the event, by the way, continues a little bit more. Which is not very probable, of course. It already started a few weeks ago, I think. After the reset, maybe I'll have some time to try, but I'm not quite sure about that. I mean, after all, gearing is more important than it's giving you transmog, so I mean, I can't prioritize that for now. I wanna be able to. This season, I totally didn't do anything. Totally couldn't give myself the time and energy and like literally the physical time to play enough to gear myself in time. That's funny to be playing plus 6 now. It's already so late. Could have been at least some plus 10 or something like that. Wales, I don't know. How's it going now? But pretty sure I could have done much better.
Wish you had lasted a little longer.
Didn't understand what happened here.
Your ascension.
I know. perspective that kind of a root that kind of bugs that are chosen to be cute. And yeah, after all, it's a little bit faster even now, I guess. Instead of
your ascension is complete.
Okay. So one bit, let's try to resurrect him, but after this. It's very funny that the guys are talking in Russian without caring too that other people don't understand it. Yeah, maybe. After all, everyone got the right to do that. But here you can see. But it's not cool.
On one hand, maybe they don't know English. So
oh no, they know. Wait.
If they simply don't know English and they haven't got another way to communicate, that's fine.
Yeah, that's not the case. Those guys, I think it's more like they really don't wanna push themselves to be speaking only English. It's not about. Oh, this one is actually great. Nice.
Is this division amongst players under that principle? Russian, non-Russian, even though people speak English.